What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Ghost Recon Breakpoint. As you can clearly see, we're in the BVOC, guys. We're gonna launch a mission. If you have not checked out the previous videos, check them out. In the previous videos, just to recap, we were freeing hostages, blowing up enemy convoys, and disrupting the Bodak's transportation routes and all that good stuff. If you have not seen those videos, check them out. So today, guys, we're gonna liberate the province. We were told that the Bodak's have a base and we have the manpower, we now have the manpower to attack that base. So let's get into it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment down in the comment section and all that good stuff. It's gonna be a night up, guys. Gonna do this in night. All squads converge on target. Turn on night vision.
Activating night vision.
This looks pretty quiet. Okay, there's a rocket gun over there. Some guy's got in a helicopter.
Activating night vision goggles.
Got mine on too.
What's going on? Can't get involved on that side. I'm gonna pass that opportunity. I would have supported them, but the rebels, but we're on a mission and we don't want to see what's going on over there. Squad, regroup.
My position. Move!
Roger that, on our way.
Coming.
Move, boys, move.
Night vision on.
First thing first, let's turn the lights out. Where's the generator? Message right there. And then tickle that tower. Tickle that guy at the top. Shut the power off. Cut their lights. Let's go. Let's be in and out. No one stays behind. This is a sterilized up.
you're just showing off. They more than outnumber us. Take care.
Okay, let's move down, guys. We took out the guy at the top of the building, the rocket launcher.
Let me see what we're up against.
I was about to say, is that my guy? The generator.
You're wildly outnumbered. Be careful.
That's the generator there. Oh, guys, oh, gotta be careful in that area. Okay. He's moving up.
Stay vigilant. Many hostiles on scan.
I see you!
Drone.
Well, they won't.
The Spartan guys.
Backing you up, boss. They're bleeding out, boss. Find some cover. Back to commander.
We got Outcasts back up on the way. That's good.
Scanning.
That'll do some damage.
He's dead.
Night vision on, guys.
Following your lead.
Activating night vision. Heyo!
We got Outcast air support. That's a good sign. Let's free those prisoners. Those are the helicopters we took out. If you have not seen the video, check it out. Those are the helicopters we...
Scanning the perimeter.
We'll get a much better look at him.
Be cautious. There's a caller out there.
Stop shooting at my friends.
Calls for a live one. Enemies hit. Spotted a caller. Proceed with caution. Gonna toss a grenade.
So we do it, boys.
Roman, Ido, it's Nomad. I've seized the armory.
That's great news, Nomad. Now the Outcasts will have much better equipment against the Bodarts and Sentinel. My men will be able to drive them out of Aroa.
This inventory worries me, though. The Bodarts requisition specialized ballistic launchers that are unaccounted for. It feels like a tactical operation, with a lot of military resources already invested.
Whatever they're planning, I'll figure it out.
I'll put a priority on investigating the inventory registers to locate where those launchers are. We can't let them slip under our radar.
Copy. Nomad out.
Okay, guys. I really hope you enjoyed the video. You guys know I have
control
of a beast. That's good, that's good. Hey, guys. Leave a comment, leave a like, share, subscribe, and all that good stuff.
You violate them!
And until next time, guys. Stay frosty. Let's get out of here.
One step.
Our job is done. In that province, we still have a lot more province to clear.
You know, we're getting closer to getting Sentinel out permanently.
Let's go, boys.